ये जो गोल्ड है बहनों का और जो संपत्ति है ये सबको समान रूप से वितरित कर दी जाएगी। पहले जब उनकी सरकार थी उन्होंने कहा था कि देश की संपत्ति पर पहला अधिकार मुसलमानों का है। इसका मतलब ये संपत्ति इकट्ठी करके किसको बांटेंगे? जिनके ज्यादा बच्चे हैं उनको बांटेंगे। घुसपैठियों को बांटेंगे। क्या आपकी मेहनत की कमाई का पैसा घुसपैठियों को दिया जाएगा? आपको मंजूर है ये कांग्रेस का मैनिफेस्टो कह रहा है।
Absolutely shocking statement coming from the Prime Minister. It's almost unbelievable. You are trying to mobilize votes on the basis of targeting and hatred of a community. I have filed a police complaint, and it is really shocking that the police station refused to accept the complaint. He should be taken to task by the law. Their culture teaches them hatred. It's an absolutely shocking statement coming from the Prime Minister. It's almost unbelievable that the Prime Minister of a secular country like India should speak in words which are the words of, quite frankly, he speaks as though a communal bigot speech. It's not befitting the Prime Minister of India. And in the elections to use such language, A, it is hate speech. Extreme hate speech. You are targeting a community and you are trying to mobilize votes on the basis of targeting and hatred of a community. So I have written a complaint and cited certain sections of the Penal Code of India, and I have filed a police complaint, and it is really shocking that the police station refused to accept the complaint, and I had to send the complaint to the police commissioner of Delhi. So the Prime Minister is a citizen of India. The Prime Minister is not above the citizens of India. The Prime Minister is not above the law of India. The Prime Minister has to accept the laws of India. And when the Prime Minister violates laws of India, which are against spreading enmity between communities, against spreading hatred against a community, he should be taken to task by the law. In fact, the Election Commission's role in all this is completely shocking. What is the credibility of the Election Commission if they don't take action against the Prime Minister?
So, the police have filed a complaint.
I filed a complaint against the Prime Minister. The police all over India, the laws apply all over India. And since this speech is available online, people all over India see it. And therefore the law applies, and the jurisdiction is anywhere in India.
So do you have any plans to appeal to court?
Well, we'll have to see what the police does. But I certainly think it is important that the Prime Minister of India should be brought under the laws of India. And the laws of India do not sanction or allow hate speech. They do not sanction targeting of a community. They do not sanction getting votes based on hatred of a community and targeting a community. And therefore, the Prime Minister, the law should take action against the Prime Minister.
The Prime Minister, the Home Minister and the other BJP leaders continuously attacking India Alliance, and the, in Kerala also this main fight is between CPM and Congress. And
no, the Prime Minister and the Home Minister, they have become so desperate that they are speaking whatever language their culture teaches them. They belong to the RSS, the Prime Minister and the Home Minister. The RSS teaches them hatred. The RSS's whole agenda is against the secular Democratic Republic of India. So the speeches of the Prime Minister and the Home Minister are based on their culture. Their culture teaches them hatred.